come and spend the day in New York with me and my girlfriend.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Get ready with me for a first date.
Before I posted this video about being back on Badoo, the dating app, and going on a first date, well, it was with Charlie, and our first date was at a drag game show. So freaking camp. Another day, and another day, and another day, until it was pretty clear I was utterly obsessed with her. She even came to my rescue on a night out gone wrong, and when I won over the heart of her dog, I knew it was serious. She was my guest to my book launch, How Fit Do We Look? Then she took my drunk ass home, and the next day surprised me with a trip to New York. This is not a drill, gang. New York freaking city. Now, of course, we had the best time doing all the things you do there. Eating, sightseeing, more eating, and just generally being a couple of lovebirds. We couldn't stop bursting into New York by Alicia Keys. People must have thought we were mental. It got me thinking about how just a few months previously, I had no idea who Charlie even was. And look, whilst online dating can be super tough, using the right app for you can boost your confidence in so many ways. If I had looked back into Badoo, I wouldn't be gallivanting around New York with a girlfriend. I just so want this type of head over heels yet super grounding kind of love for you. Everyone deserves it. And look, if it all goes pear-shaped, I'll pick myself up, I'll go again on the merry-go-round of dating, because life is short and I know I'd rather spend it experiencing everything I possibly can to the fullest. And right now that's in New York with someone I love the bones of.